Hi, Callum here. Today I'm going to show you how to make the date and nutmeg syrup from the Cocktail Kitchen book. The equipment we're going to need to make this syrup is a medium-sized saucepan, a wooden spoon, some scales, a grater, and a fine mesh sieve. And in terms of ingredients, we're going to need 100 grams of dates, 100 grams of sugar, 100 grams of water, and a teaspoon of grated nutmeg. Right, let's get into it.